watch how I started with this and got to this. Welcome to my hair vlog.
Channel, welcome to Moments with Jenny. And if it's your first time here, my name is Jennifer Lawrence, and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today is a hair vlog. I'm actually going to retouch my hair. The reason why I want to vlog is because I've been carrying my natural hair for like 3 years. I started my natural hair journey in 2020, reasons being that I was always struggling with dandruff, and the fact that my hair growth, it was not really growing the way I wanted it. So I decided that, okay, let me just stop putting anything on my hair. Let me just go all natural. So the COVID helped because I was basically at home. So I didn't have any need to actually make my hair. So that was how I started the journey. So throughout the 2020, I didn't touch my hair. And I continued that way, 2021. When I went into modeling and others, I was actually focused on the natural hairstyle. So I was doing more of protective hairstyles, like I was always packing my hair up with gel. Then sometimes I just use water to pack it up. Then I hardly fix. I fix once in a while. Then I do more of cornrows. But to be very honest, and I started using products, like especially products that I know that are actually okay and good. Like I bought all these herbal products that I knew that would help with my hair growth and the dandruff. The dandruff stopped. I stopped getting all those itchiness or dandruff or scalp, dry scalp. But the hair growth never stopped. Like look at my front hair. Like it hasn't even grown. Like to be very honest, I just decided that okay, I have to go back to using relaxer because I will show you a picture of me when I was actually retouching my hair. And right now you can see that there's actually a difference. Like that picture was a picture of me when my hair was all retouched and all that stuff. But now, like, I don't know, I just felt like, okay, that if the reason for me going into natural hair is not actually working for me, then why don't I just go back to retouching my hair? But someone was actually advising me that I don't need to retouch my hair, but to be very honest, I just feel like you can actually relax your hair. Like it's not going to spoil your hair. You just don't have to do it often. Like someone like me now, I'm going to be doing my own once in 6 months. So I don't have to do it often. But let me just see the difference. If my hair goes back to being silky, my dog is here. If my hair goes back to being silky, and if my hair goes back to being silky, then fine, I will do it. If it doesn't go back to being silky, if my front hair is still not stretched or anything, then I'll just stick to, I don't know what I'll stick to, but maybe I might go back to natural hair, or I might still be doing the relaxing. So I got a product for my natural hair. I wanted to get just for me. I said to get the children relaxer. That can lovely children relaxer kits. I said to get the kits. So I got stuck and love the kits, and I was like, okay, fine, I'm gonna use this. I don't want to use the one for grown women because I feel like this one is gonna still do the same work. And the good thing about this one is that it's going to actually help in sense of like it's gonna do the work by not making my scalp to burn, because I have a very, very sensitive scalp, and I don't want a situation where I'm using a relaxer trying to make sure that the hair is relaxed and my scalp will start burning, because when I have all this burnt scalp, that is how the dandruff will start. So I don't want to go back to the reason why I actually stopped using relaxer. So then I got this in the market, and I love the texture of the hair. I think I might just do a gel up, but I'm still on my way to the salon. When I get them, I'll figure out the style I want to do. So my natural hair journey has come to an end. I'm grateful for everything. I had to pour a little bit of powder in my hair just to make the hair dirty so that it can actually last longer. What is getting deep now? What is getting deep now?